Taylor County has endured two hurricanes over the past year, Idalia at the end of last August and now Debbie.
Crews have worked to make repairs to school buildings in the county. Today, they welcome back students. Our Brianna Shaw joins us live from Taylor County Middle. And Brianna, the district has had to overcome a lot before the first bell rang today.
Jacob, Julie, that's right. Actually, right now I'm standing in the parking lot of Taylor County Middle School, which was just used as a distribution site last week immediately after Hurricane Debbie. Take a look at your screen right now. I want you to see this video. What you're looking at is the setup when Governor Ron DeSantis visited along with the National Guard to give out food, water, and tarps to residents here in Taylor County. Now, as you mentioned, Debbie was the second hurricane to sweep through the area within the last year. Crews are still working to repair schools after both storms. One parent I spoke with, Laura Grubb, she says she's glad she was able to send her two children back to class on time.
I was worried with everything that went down with the storms and stuff that it was going to be delayed because we had shelters as part of our schools and stuff. So it was a concern, and that kind of just messes up the school year and everything. So just very grateful that we are where we are today. I love that they're back in the routine. I can get back in my routine. Summer's great, but summer school starting back is even better.
Kids definitely excited and parents just as excited. Now, I also spoke with the superintendent of Taylor County Schools, Alicia Bashirs. Even with recovery still underway, bus drivers were still able to get everywhere they needed to go this morning. And although work is still being done to some school buildings across the district, she tells me there's still lots of excitement about the brand new school year. She even shared with me the theme for the district this year, and it is Ignite the Spark. For now, live in Taylor County, Brianna Shaw, WCTV Eyewitness News.
Right, it's a good one too. All right, Brianna, thank you.